Hi, I'm Karen Goodman with Circa Properties, and I work with home buyers and home sellers in the St. Louis area. And today I want to talk with you about how long it takes to sell a home. So most home buyers need to get a loan. And as a result, most home buyers are going to look for a closing about 5 to 6 weeks from the day they write the contract. Sometimes they're a little bit faster, sometimes a little bit longer, but most of the time it's going to be about 5 to 6 weeks. So let's just say a month and a half. If you are making an offer today on a house, you're probably going to look at the calendar and count out about 6 weeks. And that's when you're looking at closing on the home. So if you're selling and you think your home could sell really fast in days or weeks, like is often happening in this crazy seller's market, then you need to be prepared to move and get out of that house in 4, 5, 6 weeks from when you list the house. If you think your house is going to sell fast and you're not prepared to do that, then you need to talk with your agent about making it clear you need a longer closing or maybe waiting a little bit longer to go on the market. If you are buying, same thing. You need to be prepared to have about a month and a half between when you make your offer and when you're going to close. So if you are renting and trying to figure out when you need to get out, then that's a good time frame to go with. If you have any other questions, I work with people all the time kind of sorting through when they should get started. And whether you're selling a home and buying a home and trying to juggle that, or whether you're trying to juggle a lease and when you give notice, you know, all of those kinds of things, I can help you sort through those issues. Again, I'm Karen Goodman with Circa Properties, and I sell homes in St. Louis. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.